Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to blur photo background in Photoshop. Alright, so let's get started.
Wizbyte Creatives.
The first step is open your photo by pressing Ctrl or Command O. You can also go to File and Open. Next, we'll separate the subject from its background by making a selection around the subject. For this example, I'll use the Quick Selection tool. If you're using this tool as well, make its radius anywhere between 50 and 100 pixels. Drag the tool over the inside of your subject to select it. To remove areas of the selection, press and hold Alt or Option as you drag over those areas. To refine the selection's edges, go to Select. If you're using a version earlier than CC 2015.5, click Refine Edge. For later versions, click Select and Mask. If you prefer to use Refine Edge, shift-click Select and Mask. Drag the radius a bit to the right. To adjust the size of your brush, make sure the Caps Lock key is off and press the right or left bracket key on your keyboard. Drag the brush over all soft edges like hair. Check Decontaminate Colors, which prevents color fringing along the edges. Drag the amount all the way to the right. Output it to a new layer with Layer Mask. Make the background layer active and duplicate the layer by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Click the eyeball icon to make layer visible. Make the Layer Mask thumbnail active. Right-click, and click Add Mask to Selection. Go to Select. Modify and expand. Make the expand by 25 pixels and click OK. Make the background copy layer active and right-click over the inside of your subject. Click Fill and set contents to content aware and click OK. Go to Select. Click Deselect or deselect it by pressing Ctrl or Command D. Go to Filter, Blur Gallery, and Tilt Shift. Set Blur to 200 pixels. Click OK. Make the top layer active and create new layer. Make sure your foreground color is set to black. Go to Edit and Fill. Set contents to foreground color. Go to Filter, Render, and Lens Flare. Set lens type to 35mm prime and brightness 200%. Set the blending mode to screen. Set the interior opacity to 50%. Open the adjustment layer and click color balance. Open the adjustment layer and click Levels. Set the white output levels to 45. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Pick a soft round brush and set the size to 3000. The hardness 0% and opacity and flow are both 100%. Make sure your foreground color is set to black. Brush the area that need to highlight. Open the adjustment layer and click gradient map. Click gradient bar and click violet orange thumbnail. Set the blending mode to soft light. Set the interior opacity to 30%. This is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. Thanks for watching.